Yeah, they are going well. Yeah, I mean, the first two games have gone really well. They've been hard work. I mean, certainly the first game was really close, could have gone either way. And there were situations in the last game, again, we had to work really hard for it and came through. So, you know, some really good, two good games for us. And hopefully the third one's the same.
So, and the beauty of it, everyone's contributing at the moment, isn't it?
It is, yeah, and that's the importance of our side. You know, no one really stands out. You know, it's about you know, the bowling unit doing their jobs and the batting unit, again, getting enough runs on the board so our bowlers can get 20 wickets. So, yeah, things have gone really well for us and hopefully that can continue.
The team's gone really well and yourself, obviously, a couple of tons there. That's brilliant stuff.
Yeah, really nice to, again, contribute, I guess, on an individual note, you know, to the team. You know, getting us in positions to win test matches, which is as a batter what you'd like to do, and the situations have demanded someone to go and do it, and it's nice that I've been able to, you know, stick my hand up and do it twice.
Old Trafford next up. It's kind of like a new Old Trafford, isn't it, really, with all the changes going on there?
It is, yeah. It's going to be good. I mean, it looks fantastic. I've only seen it on TV, obviously, all the new changes, so it looks a great spot for Test cricket. And, you know, as a wicket there, I've always, in the past, it's been a good place to play. You know, you can get pace and bounce, but also a bit of spin, so it suits all, you know, everyone. You can play your shots and an exciting place to go for the third Test match.
Special occasion as well, opening the new pavilion, so it's going to be a big moment that. And, of course, get the win, 3-0 up, got the Ashes.
Yeah, it's a massive week for everyone, so something we're looking forward to. Again, I think the importance, we've got to do a lot of hard work in those 5 days, a lot of preparation the 2 days before. You know, and if we can do what we've done in the last two and do our basics really well, then hopefully it's a good week for us.
Yeah, so preparation, a bit more time between tests this time round. Obviously got a day like this. Yeah. It's not every day like this, is it?
It's certainly not, no. It's good fun. Again, it's good just to get away from cricket, and I think the importance of the next couple of days to refresh mentally and physically and get away from the game, and then we'll switch back on when we meet up together and try and hit the ground running again.